Guys, all right, guys. Bill for BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing the Tuesday night free roll. It's the box 12-13 limited basketball. Be sure to check out the main break. It's a nice draft. It's two boxes of immaculate, two boxes of NT from a fresh case, and two boxes of diamond draft style. Drafts are a lot of fun. Check it out. I think 16 or less spots right now. And let's go and flip these up for the free roll. And let's bring out that almighty hated dice, the 20-sided dice, making a reappearance for the free roll. And the 20-sided die says 10. Not the 20-sided dice. Anything but that. And here we go. 10 times the names. Once. To the twice. Thrice. Four. Five to the six. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Got the Kerr dog on top, Walter on the bottom. And 10 times on those teams. Once, twice, two, thrice, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Lakers on top, Knicks on the bottom, and here are your teams. You'll put them on the screen. Your teams, let you guys take a look over those. Gotta grab something real quick. Be right back. I got my slicer and dicer downstairs. I'm gonna grab the old slicer dicer. Let me take this stuff down and let's go in and do this. The only difference is the Hornets or the Bobcats in this list. Or the Hornets. Still the Bobcats at this point. Your elf has 150 points. Alright, here we go. Good luck. Alright, Kobe Pack. Kerdog picking up that Kobe Pack. Now we got the Kobe. Black Mamba. The Z Kobe. Kobe. And Kobe. Yeah, Kobe Auto on one of these. And our main pack. Also got a 3-box break of this. At 14. Alright, we got Danny Granger. Vasquez. Jeremy Lin. Rocket style. And Kyle Martin Spotlight. It's a short print, and that's out of 49. 23 out of 49. And first hit. Nice Spotlight signatures. Ralph Sampson for the Rockets. Nice looking card there. 64 out of 99. And there's the Bobcats. Next one with the Bobcats, Jeff Taylor. Rookie auto for Charlotte, and that's out of 399. And lasted. I like these. And then a couple of these. Home and Away. Another one of the spindle cards. For Boston. Nice little dual jurors there. And that's at a 99. Cool card. It spins around. For Boston. All right, guys. Appreciate you joining the free roll. Probably pop another one up tonight. Maybe some 15 playbook. Let's get that. I'm not going to deal of day. We'll stick with the deal of day. It's got $5 worth of credit. And we got the draft going as well. Nice, we've got 15 on the draft. Draft is moving nicely. And I got some Leaf Best of Basketball in today, too. I'm going to do some of that. Let me grab some. So that Best of Basketball, it gets going. 15 left. 15 left on the front page of the site. Period 2 starting. All right, let's take a look. At the Lux filler, too, only had two left last time I looked. You want to try to get... Ooh, the Lux filler is full. So that's going off next. The old day is pretty close as well. Come on, stars. How about I roll a... Oh man, I'm gonna turn this off 4-1, jeez. How about 2 20-sided dice? That'd be fun. Double the pain. Double the pain. This one's 68, and I also got a filler for 34 on this one. And 35 for the filler to give away a hit spot. And I'm filling that out next. Immaculate NT and Diamond Draft to the style. That is a lot of shaking. There's some weight to those. God, 4-1. Not even a smidge into the second period, too. And of course, I bet him tonight, too. Yeah. See if there's any other games to bet tonight. Parlay that. Nah, they can't. It's horrible. Alright, guys, I'm filling out the Flawless Lux. I'll take a look at the deal of day is getting close as well. Start popping in points for that. Black and gold one's getting close as well. Definitely be doing the flaws, so jumping that flaws tonight. Man, they just change lines so often. They're changing like lines every 45 seconds. Just keep it fresh legs, fresh legs, fresh legs. Can't keep up with them. All right, we got Shepherd with one. I might have one available. Sorrell's wanted a couple, but he's not here, and I don't want to process his card without him here. Thank you. Damn, that almost went in too. Ben grabbing one and one in the baseballs as well. Got the Kerr dog with two. Got Brad with one. And David C. Let's see if you're in here. If you want me to go and pop those in, let me pop your points in for this one as well, guys. And I may have a couple spots available for this if David's not here. It's the Lux Break. This one right here, top spot gets the $130 spot. About to make it into the filler. Or the little filler city. Nice. Get into the Lux Divisional Break that is. Yeah, looks like Dave is not here. So I'm gonna have two spots available if you did not get in this one. It's a Lux free roll or a Lux filler. Top person to get that $130 flawless hit spot. Bottom eight are gonna go into the Lux divisional break. So we're gonna pop those back in. And 15 in the draft. I just did. Whatever one was in this one, I just popped them all in. So there should be some points coming your way. There are some points coming your way, that is. What's up, Clack Clack? Still enjoying beautiful Wyoming. Nice. Damn. Busy man. Busy boy. Two spots left at 35. Top spots, and you get that flawless hit break spot. Yeah, I bet it's pretty out there. Got my last box of Leaf Greatest Hits in stock. And let's open it up with a little $5 credit. We'll do 30 bucks direct for one of these spots, usually priced at 35. The old guess the card contest. Grab a fresh card for this one. Okay, it's $5 off. The break here. Find a good one to use. I'll use this one. $5 off this one, so we can get that luck spot taken, or that flawless spot taken. And it's football teams as well. And Jane getting it with the Dolphins. And it was the Dolphins. Oh, Dan Marino. 84 tops. PSA 9. Jane, you get $5 off if you got audio. If not, I'll pass it on to the next winner. I think it was Foy. Okay, cool. Just want to make sure you had audio. So you get $5 off the Flawless Lux filler at 30. And direct is fine on that one. And we just got the last spot, and we're doing this one. Well, there's only two left in the black old one as well. No problem. Good luck, good luck. After this one, I'll start filling out the deal of the day. Some filler spots for it, but only a couple main spots. Ah, cool. Welcome. What's your first and last name that you signed up with or your email? I'll take a look for you. Oh, Kevin there? Oh, dude, you're right down the street. I'll drop your cards off on the way to work. Nice, nice. How you hear about the brakes? Did you come into the shop and talk to Jack or someone talk to you about them? It's nice to have more local guys in. Got a couple guys in Argyle, Trophy Club, up in Crum. Ah, very cool. Nice, nice. Yeah, you signed up correctly. Everything's good on that one. Come on, Stars. Very cool, very cool. I just must have missed you. I was up there, but I left around. I think around 5, 4:30 or 5. And Jane, did you shoot that one over? Oh, yeah, I saw that. I saw that in your, yeah, you got the $5 contest was for $5 off the Lux filler. I'm not sure if your audio was on. I thought it might be off if you didn't know what the contest was for. If you don't want it, I'll pass it on to the next winner. I think Brett was second in line. It's $5 off. Regular is 35. This would be 30. Direct would be great, yeah. And we're full. We'll be going and giving away a spot to the Flawless. Yeah. I just took that down. I only have one box up, so I'm going to transfer those spots, Walt, into the BOGO for you. Couple 1A top loaders here. Went through those cases pretty fast when we started doing the hit breaks. This box is starting to fly. This is the last box I have in stock before I try to get some more. Yep, that'll work. You guys just joined me doing a draft this evening. Got 13 left now. Nice. Almost down single digits. Return of the Immaculate Football. It's a half case of NT, two boxes of Immaculate, and two boxes of Diamond. Awesome, Jane. Thank you. Be a fun, nice live draft action. No, you're good. No problem at all. If only the Stars can come back here for Billy. And here we go on the flawless. And Kevin, if you have any questions, feel free to fire them out. At first, these things are confusing as hell, so. Got any questions throughout the process, let me know.